the 30th anniversary of Jimmy Carter's Crisis of Confidence speech, or later, unfortunately, dubbed the Malay speech. And
listen, Julia, this date was not picked around Secretary Carter's schedule, or my schedule, or the chief's schedule, but around the kids' schooling.
In the past, I'd worked for Jimmy Carter's transition team in 1976. In that administration, Carter
often rented rooms at Mrs. Carter's boarding house, where he lived with upwards of 10 congressmen. And in the late 1840s,